Andrea Lynn Chastain, Norwell County, Clerk of the Circuit Court. You have reached our automated information line. Our office hours are 8:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m., Monday through Friday, except holidays. Calls will be answered in the order received.
To hear this information in English, press 1. If you know your party's intention, press 3. Para escuchar esta información en español, presione el número 2. Si usted sabe la intención de la persona con la que gusta hablar, presione el 3.
This is Andrea Lynn Chastain, your Will County Clerk of the Circuit Court. You have reached our call center. Your call will be answered in the order it was received. To help assist our agents, please have your case or citation number available. Your call is very important to us. Please continue to hold. An agent will be with you shortly. We appreciate your patience. All our agents are busy at this time assisting other callers. Please continue to hold, and your call will be answered in the order in which it was received. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3. We appreciate your patience. All our agents are busy at this time assisting other callers. Please continue to hold, and your call will be answered in the order in which it was received. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3. We appreciate your patience. All our agents are busy at this time assisting other callers. Please continue to hold, and your call will be answered in the order in which it was received. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3. We appreciate your patience. All our agents are busy at this time assisting other callers. Please continue to hold, and your call will be answered in the order in which it was received. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3. Appreciate your patience. All our agents are busy at this time assisting other callers. Please continue to hold, and your call will be answered in the order in which it was received. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3. Appreciate your patience. All our agents are busy at this time assisting other callers. Please continue to hold, and your call will be answered in the order in which it was received. If you need directions to the Will County Courthouse or one of our branch court locations, please visit our website at www.willcountycircuitcourts.com for more information, or ask the operator to transfer you to number 3.
Question about my case.
Mm-hmm.
I was wondering why my money order payment was thrown out.
What's the case number?
Case number is 2018.
Back in 2018, you mailed us a personal check, and we returned it to you because we don't accept personal checks.
Yes, that I also am aware of that. I'm talking about the money order that was received on August 27th at 11:35 a.m. I was wondering why that payment was thrown out.
On what day?
On August 27th, 2018, at 11:35 a.m.
I'm not even showing that we received that.
You did receive it. I was wondering why it was thrown out. I never put on record that it was received.
I'm not showing that the payment was ever received on August. In August, the last thing that I'm showing. that you've paid anything on this ticket.
Well, I'm a little aware that the Will County Circuit Court didn't clear the balance, because obviously that's why we're, talking right now. But the package had a USPS tracking number on it, so that's one way I can confirm that it was delivered. Also, the Maumee Police Department in Ohio also became aware that the Will County Circuit Court received the money order check. So I have those two ways of confirming that the Will County Circuit Court received the payment, but either threw it out, lost it. They made many promises to find the money order, but as with every other interaction, there was no follow-up, and they just sent it on to collections.
Okay, give me one second. Let me contact the traffic supervisor really quick. Where you got the money order from?
I got it from a supermarket.
From your bank?
No.
So pretty much you need to contact the place of where you got that money order and see if the money order has been cashed. If it's been cashed, then you need to come down to the courthouse so that we can straighten it out for you. But unless you need to find out if it's been cashed or not.
Oh, I'm not really trying to dispute that side of things. I'm just trying to get down to the bottom of why the Will County Circuit Court repeatedly told me that they've never received anything. But I have a police detective who can back up and confirm that the court did receive it. So I'm just trying to figure out why there's that two conflicting narratives. How the Will County Court made complaints to some people about the money order they received, but then has repeatedly told me that they did not receive it. That's what I'm trying to get to the bottom of.